So, do you feel like you're the victim in this? You are somehow the innocent person that's being held accountable for something you didn't do?
100%. I'm not 100% perfect. I'm not perfect. No one is perfect. But I am not an animal. I'm not a torturer. And I'm not a monster. I'm just not. Like, how, like, just look at me. Like, look at me. What guilty man is just willing to just do all this? Like, willing to just go against what people are saying and still speak to the media. I don't have a lawyer. I don't have this. I don't have that. Because they took everything from me.
What would you say to the people who believe you're putting on an act right now?
That's fine. Go for the evidence. The evidence proves itself. If they say that they were tortured and beat, then can a doctor prove it?
In the end, what is your hope? That you will be reunited and your family will be back to normal?
My hope in the end is yes, definitely reunite my family and to live happy. Just be happy.
What is the fear, though, if you do go to prison?
Well, the fear is, of course, like, I didn't do what they said I did. So imagine, like, how that feels at night. Like, imagine how that feels. Like, you're in a room and you know that, okay, there may have been times when you went to jail and you felt like you didn't do it, but you know what you did. But to actually be in jail, in handcuffs, to come out once a day, to have all my kids taken from me.
You talked about religion a little bit. What religious affiliation are you with?
Yeah, so I'm not actually religious, I'm actually spiritual, but I do practice the Kabbalah. And the Kabbalah is Jewish mysticism. And even already, if someone took the time to even look at that, they would know that we stand 100% against hurting anyone else whatsoever. And yes, I do believe that God has many different names, but that's who I am. Like I said, like I'm Indiana Jones of spirituality. I do go deep.
What are your children's names?
So my children's names are Nevin, Araya, Leilani, Malia, Ayana, Aurora, Jonathan Jr., Azazel,
That's 11.
I count it as nine, but I have other ones that are, but I have other ones that are not living with me.
Okay, but living in the home were
Well, I
none.
mean, like from like years ago, like teenage relationships.
Okay, but in your home there were 9 or 10 children.
There were Nevin, Araya, Malia, Aurora, Leilani, Ayana, Azazel, John. So it'd be eight.
Eight, okay.
Yes. It might be not. My mind is a little tired, but
Last words for authorities right now who are charging you with these things.
please look past what you don't agree with, to look past the temple, to look past the cleanliness of the house, and to let the evidence speak for itself. If the evidence says that it proves that I didn't. To let it be no different than if I was anyone else or look any other way.
What